When a student is in your office and they look at you and they say, I'm addicted to vaping, that sold it for me right there. That's when I knew we had to take action.
The Blue Valley School District says it's a real problem with kids so hooked on it, they're even using e-cigarettes in class.
It's in restrooms, it's in locker areas, so it really has infiltrated every area of our schools.
With the school year coming to an end, the district says they have had enough, developing new guidelines and consequences for vaping, along with more education about the potential dangers. Stubblefield says the district plans to partner with MD Anderson Cancer Center in order to provide assistance to students who are vaping or just want to stop.
You know, we're going to go talk to folks in Topeka that are state board of educators who care about kids. We care about kids, and this is why we're here.
Blue Valley schools already send kids in need to an online cessation program, hoping these added steps will help turn things around.
I would say in the last 3 years, we saw an escalation, but this school year in particular, there was just this escalation of vaping in our buildings that really made us take a second look at what we were doing to provide support for students.
Sharifa Jackson, Fox 4 News.